a goddamn ruckus.
Annie and Howie, they followed me. They pinned me down. They took my pocket knife.
What the hell is wrong with you? You let them take your property? They're gonna walk all over you till there's nothing left. Now, I gave you that pocket knife. It was in your care. It's your responsibility.
I will speak to their parents.
You will do no such thing, Sophia. Oh, you gonna let your mommy fight your battles for you, are you, boy? Now, you go on out there and take back what's yours, and you are not setting foot in this house again until you do.